My Queen Jessi, as we stand here in front of our friends, family, and God, and I am professing my love to you, this I promise you. I promise to always be by your side, through sickness and in health, for richer and poor, and for everything else that follows. I promise to always be in your corner, cheering for you, and being your biggest fan as you become your best self. Most importantly, as we are asking God to bless our marriage and to be in it with us every day, each and every day, I promise to continue to show unconditional love until I take my last breath. I love you.
Love was the last thing I expected to find in 2021. Milo, you came into my life after such a dark time. By the third day, though, of knowing you, I knew that this relationship would be different. Since that point, I felt nothing but supported, respected, and adored by you. How you open up all of my doors and carry all of my bags and bring me weekly flowers and make me breakfast in bed. How you always encourage me with everything I do. How you support all of my ideas in every way. Now I know this is what being loved, truly loved by a man feels like. My promise to you is to make you feel as respected, supported, and adored every day of your life. I promise to support you in all of your ideas and endeavors. From this day forward, you are forever in my heart. I've been waiting for all my life for a man like you.
Me back to you.